the solution to written homework 012. Okay, so part A. So one step at a time. Okay, and we can't do the pluses until all the m's are gone. Okay. So m of 6 and 4. Again, calling this clause 1 and clause 2. So when the first argument is 0, that's the first clause, otherwise we're in the other one. Okay. So this would be 4 plus m of 5 and 4. So that would be 4 plus 4 plus m of 4 and 4. So we're just leaving a trail of 4s behind us. So 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus m of 3 and 4. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus m of 2 and 4. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus m of 1 and 4. Which is 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus m of 0 and 4, which is 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus, and then finally the first argument is 0, so the answer is 0. Okay. So, to get to here, we used clause 2, clause 2, clause 2, clause 2, clause 2, clause 2, and then we exited with clause 1. So then, of course, that's 6 4s and a 0, so that's 24. Okay, so for part B, now we are to use this other pair, mu and t. So mu of 6, 4 is t of 6, 4, 0. And what does t do? So when the first argument is 0, the answer is the last argument, okay? Presently, the first argument is 6, so t does this. 5, 4, and then this one plus 4. So this would be 4. Okay, now I see. So this would be 4, 4, 8, 3, 4, 12, 2, 4, 16, 1, 4, 20, 0, 4, 24, and so finally we've come to where the first argument is 0, so the answer is the third argument, y. So that's 24. So again, if we call these clauses 1 and 2, then that would be... So that's just how mu is defined, and then here to here, this is clause 2. and then finally